morning from the Central Hall of the Consumer Electronics Show. I'm Nick Barber. This is IDG Daily for Wednesday, January 5th. As you can see, we're about 24 hours out from the show opening, and a lot of work still needs to be done. The carpet needs to be laid, booths need to be finished, and there's a lot of cleanup still in the process. Up today is the press day for CES. That means we'll be running around covering all the major press conferences, capped off by the Microsoft keynote in the evening. The big news here out of the show so far has been tablets. Last night we saw the Lenovo LePad, a 10-inch screen that runs a 1.2 gigahertz processor. We also saw four tablets from Asus, one that has a slide-out keyboard and runs Honeycomb, the next version of Google's Android. There was also the Transformer with a detachable keyboard. We're also going to hear a press conference from NVIDIA today and a lineup of tablets that include its Tegra 2 chips. We'll hear from the CEO, so it'll be interesting to see how he positions them. The CEA, the Consumer Electronics Association, estimates that a number of tablets will debut here at the show. Let's take a look.
And we're anticipating that over 80 different tablets will be introduced at CES this year, so a huge category.
And then, of course, this evening we have the keynote from Microsoft, where CEO Steve Ballmer will take the stage. Among the talking points include tablets, a rumored Windows TV, and possibly a preview of Windows 8. You'll remember back in 2010, Steve Ballmer promised a number of Windows tablets, but we were hard-pressed to see any. So we wonder if 2011 will be the year for Microsoft. That's all that's coming up on Wednesday, January 5th. From the show floor of CES, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.